following are all the known nuclear tests chronologically. Trinity test on July 16, 1945. First ever nuclear explosion, conducted in New Mexico by the USA, with a yield of 25 kilotons. Little boy on August 6, 1945. Dropped on Hiroshima by the USA, with a yield of 15 kilotons. Fat man on August 9, 1945. Dropped on Nagasaki by the USA with a yield of 21 kilotons. RDS-1 First Lightning on August 29, 1949. First Soviet-Russian nuclear test with a yield of 22 kilotons. Operation Ivy Mike on November 1, 1952. First hydrogen bomb test by the USA with a yield of 10.4 megatons. RDS-X is on August 12, 1953. First Soviet-Russian hydrogen bomb test with a yield of 400 kilotons. Castle Bravo on March 1, 1954. Largest U.S. nuclear test with a yield of 15 megatons. Gerboise Bluey on February 13, 1960. First French nuclear test in Algeria with a yield of 70 kilotons. Tsar Bomba on October 30, 1961. Largest nuclear detonation in world history by the Soviet Russia with a yield of 50 megatons. 596 test on October 16, 1964. China's first nuclear test with a yield of 22 kilotons. Smiling Buddha on May 18, 1974. India's first nuclear test with a yield of 8 to 12 kilotons. Chagai-I on May 28, 1998. Pakistan's first nuclear test with an estimated yield of 12 to 40 kilotons. North Korea's first test on October 9, 2006, with a yield of less than 1 kiloton.